Hello, everyone, and welcome back to more Star Wars Empire at War Expanded Thrawn's Revenge mod. Where's my fleet? Is my fleet? That's that fleet. And then this mega fleet down here, which is actually not as big as I thought it was going to be. I mean, it's still pretty big. It's going to get bigger. Chardadon Beldron. Jindine 973. Oh my god. We have one tag class battlecruiser. What's giving this thing all of its... Oh, that's what. The five allegiances I didn't see. Well, we're gonna invade Karita because we're here. And I want it again.
Invasion commencing.
And I want to kill some of their heroes. They need to die, and I'm tired of them attacking me. I want to fight the Empire, okay? Is that so much to...
Choose your reinforcements.
Is that such a bad thing?
Right away, sir. Underway.
I want the Empire to
Underway. I'm with capacity. You.
Now, what Luke's gonna I'll do? I don't know, man. He's probably gonna run this way.
Stay close to me. I'm on it.
Enemy forces ahead.
Okay. Yeah, that's fine.
May the force be with you. Don't underestimate.
Yeah, kill that hero. Yeah, kill these storm commandos. Yeah, get him, Luke! Go get him! Yeah! You're doing fine? Oh, he's doing plenty fine. Where are you going?
On my way. Be right there.
I guess he's running away from these extra swarm commandos they have. Man, the fact that he almost kills so many of them despite deflecting their own shots, that kind of went invisible. Let's sit here and let him heal a little bit. Let's just try one of these, yeah? No, 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 no. Keep their hero right there so he'll get absolutely murdered. There we go. Alright, we killed two of their heroes. And a million storm commandos, which is actually only two that counted.
System control achieved.
Reporting in.
Well, don't build anything yet. You ground troops, go to Brentfall. Get up here. They're gonna invade Valmora. Of course they are. I hate you. You suck. You're the worst. I'm going to go kill you now. They're going to invade Mintween. Try and Mintween his maximum defenses. Just in case, I'm gonna grab some defenses here at Mon Cala. No, I'm not. It's gonna take too long.
Tactical battle.
Let's go kill this interdictor.
We've located the enemy.
What, an interdictor and a lancer? Can you board lancers? Nope. Board that, but I don't have any boarding ships.
We're on our way. We're inbound.
Oh, I forgot this fleet got beat up recently.
Moving to coordinates.
Best possible speed. We're moving out. Yes, sir.
Not that it matters, because this is a bajillion times stronger than yeah. It's just gonna instant murder two ships.
Beginning construction.
Building started. Yes, sir. Take us in.
On our way.
They're gonna attack Mario again, huh? Where's my fleet? Oh, down here, Beldron. Get up here to Elam.
Engage.
If I lose Beldron, it's
building started.
Building started.
Tag class battlecruiser. Five allegiances. Oh my gosh. I mean, I don't think they'll win this. Like, we've seen the defenses of Mintween have been able to push back almost anything, especially with just like three big capital ships.
Ready and willing. Ready for action. Station ready.
C-90 Star Cruiser reporting. How can we be of service?
Everybody back up.
On our way. Ready and willing. MC-90 Star Cruiser.
All of you are Group 1.
Can we be of
at your command.
These are all Group 2. You're all Group 3. Reporting. Get over here, and then I will separate...
Squadron reporting.
Not you.
A-Wing Squadron
not
reporting.
You either.
A-Wing here.
I can't do it.
B-Wing here. Weapons
you guys... You guys... And...
Weapons ready.
You guys.
Ready for orders.
There we go.
Your orders?
Reporting in. We're going in.
Bombers, you know, fighters and bombers get out here. Why not?
Star Cruiser reporting.
Ready for command.
Because they're not sending any small lancers with this Star Destroyer.
Bombers reporting in.
Calling for me, sir.
Well, do your initial torpedo barrage against the Star Destroyer.
Roger that.
You know what? Bombers don't even get involved.
Y-wing here.
Roger that.
Fighters, cut off those engines.
Hold on.
There you Ranger, go. Kill the fighter bay. And then you're gonna engage all the fighters and bombers they have. Whatever, just engage those things. Just click the fighter bay for a half second so it blows up. There we go.
Ready for action.
Corvettes back up. You don't need to be there. Bombers back up more. Fighters, bombers go after this guy because he's pushing in.
Form up.
Fighters kill off whatever they got left here.
I've got my approach vector.
Nah, I guess attack that guy. I don't know. Why not?
How can we be of service? With all speed.
Orbital command available.
I mean, this thing's absolutely done for.
I copy. Starting my run.
Awaiting orders.
Fighters go after him, too. Yeah, because this thing's dead.
Reporting.
So now we're going to work on killing this allegiance. Get up here, capital ships.
Yes, sir. Changing course to intercept.
Copy.
Fighters are going to go up to those guys. Bombers are going to move out to engage them.
Transmission. Primary target acquired.
Yes, Commander. Ready.
Yes, sir.
Underway. Have the Corvettes try and cut off any of these bombers. Oh, fighters are going to back up, actually. Get an initial launch of torpedoes and stuff. Corvettes back away, because you're not necessary there anymore.
Ready for action.
Y-wing,
bombers are going to switch their target over here.
Yes, sir. Form up.
Orbital command available. Locked off.
They're coming around.
Need to go after those dudes.
Yes, Commander.
Save the fighters. They're far enough away.
Weapons charged. I've got one on me.
Attack
formation. I want the bombers to launch all of their ion attack.
Go after the stragglers.
Ready. Copy. Try not to let one on
and then
your
actually, bombers are going to back off.
Decrease to full throttle. Enemy I'm in range. Stable.
TIE squadron here.
As are the fighters.
Course
bombers
set.
Reporting in.
You guys boost all your shield power. Yeah, I mean, I don't know. I don't mind them continuing to attack.
Moving to attack position.
Decoding transmission.
Because they threw away a Star Destroyer or two allegiances. But it doesn't really matter, because what they have in reserve for their fleets is just too much anyways.
Construction complete.
You go defend Beldrone.
Tactical battle imminent.
Building cancel that. Canceled. Go... not yet. I need to organize you properly. Never mind, I already did. Go.
Engage.
We might push to Serrano, actually. That might be a good idea.
Tactical battle imminent.
Because then we have a slightly stronger and, yet again, another valuable planet.
The enemy is approaching.
Once we take Jindyne, I think the Empire's broken. That's probably where they're still building allegiances.
Choose your reinforcements.
On our way. Engines at four.
Goodbye, my friends. Oh boy.
Building started.
Oh,
enemy fleet approaching.
Of course, so that's invade this, whatever. I don't care enough. You know, give me one of these MC-90s, though. Tactical have them... I win this! You're not winning! Go away! Now the Pentastars are annoying me. Because they just keep attacking the weak planets. They're not actually sending real fleets against anything. They just keep doing stuff like this, where they send two tiny ships that are super weak and are never gonna win against a planet that doesn't have time to build defenses, because I expanded so rapidly. So there's one MC-90 and another MC-80B over there. It's to invade Nza. Yeah, I don't think that it's built that, but...
Requesting backup?
Tactical battle imminent.
419. A Praetor, 4 Seculars. This guy's not an Enforcer. Yeah, it's nothing. Imperial 2. I mean, this isn't even really all that much. We probably can still win this, to be honest.
Enemy unit sighted!
Like, yeah, they're sending a lot, but... I mean, we get a lot to defend this place.
How can we be of service? Ready and willing. MC-90 Star Cruiser reporting. How can we be of service?
Ready for action.
I just hate how close the enemy spawns to us here.
Yes, sir?
Awaiting your orders.
Majestic cruises standing by.
Awaiting your orders. Yes, Commander.
MC-90 Star Cruiser reporting.
Y-wing here. Here's some bombers.
Roger that.
Whoops. I wasn't holding shift.
Awaiting orders. Copy. I copy.
Guys reporting in.
Form up.
Bombers pull back, fighters pull back not as much, corvettes pull back, capital ships pull back. I mean, if you guys want to kill all these little ADZ destroyer things, go for it. They're just throwing away extra ships.
Ion cannon available. Ion cannon firing.
MC-90 Star Cruiser reporting.
On my way. Right away. Corvette moving out.
How can we be of service?
Awaiting
orders.
Man, they just threw away like every single one of those small ships they brought. I love it. Are you a commander at all? You're just an administrator for only the picket ships. You are a commander, so you would like to kill you off. Kill him because he's a hero. Bombers go after that. Fighters move out there. Corvettes start engaging anything that gets too close. Group 1, turn around and engage. Group 5. Well, not really group 5. Station. Target this guy first and foremost.
One on me.
Ready for battle.
And really quick, you guys all do that.
I need help.
Can anyone else see him? All fire on that launch
bay. I want the fighter base destroyed.
Because
that's the biggest threat that the Seculars tend to are trapped against us is the just vast amount of fighters and bombers that can disgorge into a battle. Bombers go up to the Star Destroyer now. This Seculars done for. Oh, well, we hit the Praetor again on accident. That thing is hella tanky, but doesn't really matter all that much. You guys boost your firepower, start decimating fighters for me. Group 1 finish this thing off real quick. We've got a lot of quad laser cannons that are probably doing a good job of hurting our fighters. There we go. Oh, that's a point defense system. Alright, Corvettes, you got a swarm of bombers coming in, you gotta kill. You do a pretty good job of limiting the damage.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
They're coming around.
I can't hold out. Try not to let one on your tail.
I
got one on me.
They're drawing their fire. I need help.
Those things are deadly. Those are a whole bunch of bombers coming in. Drop these small ships real quick.
I'm in range.
They're quite annoying with their point defense lasers and their ability to kill off my fighters and bombers. There we go. I killed this guy, he's easy enough. There's one there I wanted to target first.
Cannon Dar.
Awaiting orders. Eliminating target.
Ready. Y-Wing Squadron reporting.
Ready for orders. Reporting in.
Reporting. Yes, sir.
Bombers go after the Praetor because it's closer. Fighters continue to kill bombers. Oops, yeah, I wanted them to do that. I was gonna select that guy to have him boost firepower, but he died too fast.
Enemy fighters incoming.
Fire on their weapons. Draw their fire.
Ready for action.
This guy's getting damaged, but kill off that Star Destroyer.
Reporting. Eliminating target.
Yes, Commander. Ready.
Bombers need to be going after him.
Copy. I copy.
All of the fighters go after like these guys.
Waiting your orders. Guns at the ready.
Closing on enemy.
Actually, just come over here and just guard Getting this out. General Closing area. I think it's the best thing to do. Yeah, now we're deploying a bunch more seculars, which is not good. You might actually lose here at Enzoff, but we'll just pull our main fleet down and crush whatever remains. Because we have done so much damage here anyways. As soon as this guy dies, this fleet becomes infinitely easier to deal with. Oh god, there's another secular coming in. Actually, everybody target him then.
Ready to fire. Ready for commands. Calling for me, sir?
Roger that. Form up. Awaiting orders. Locking on.
Y-Wing standing
Locking
by.
On.
Fire.
MC-90. Yeah, this guy has almost lost his shields already, so kill him off.
Target coming in fast.
I have them now.
Concentrate fire. Fire. Full fire.
Man, I wish any damage done to like seculars and stuff would also be retained between battles, but unfortunately I don't believe it is. They're not big enough. It's only Super Star Destroyer class.
Where'd he go?
Yeah, which means this is another loss here. Oh god. All of a sudden the Panthastar just started spamming their big ship. Yeah, he's the nearest fleet. I don't think he'll be able to get to Enzoff in time.
Beginning construction.
Destination acknowledged.
Oh, definitely not.
System
oh wow. We'll
lost.
Be able to kill off whatever the remains of their fleet.
Construction complete.
I understand.
Construction complete.
I mean, they don't have that many planets left.
Constructing.
Speaking of which, let's go attack Serrano.
Tactical battle imminent.
Yeah, now we get to beat down their fleet again. Destroy some more big ships.
We've got them.
And I might build another boarding ship, because a battle like this, you could easily steal a couple ships here. That's not boardable, but I could definitely steal a secular or two.
Yes, sir. We'll hide here.
We'll hide
Choose
here.
Your reinforcements.
Yeah, we will.
We're on our way. We're inbound. Telemetry received.
Okay, I need the big ships there.
Possible speed. Take us in.
And then I need a whole bunch of my own carriers and a bunch of my own Coronas to
Choose your reinforcements.
Stop the enemy bombers. Because these have point defenses.
Moving out. Wick as a blaster. Roger that. On the move. Moving out. Wick as a blaster.
Roger that. On the move.
And I'm pretty sure I will win this by just using more and better carrier ships.
Star Destroyer standing by.
Corona class frigate reporting.
No, you guys will be three. You guys will all be two, not
Star
one.
Star Destroyer reporting in.
One man. Help, sir?
Yes, Admiral. Endurance class at your disposal,
your
sir.
Roger that.
And then bombers need to all be set to group five now.
Roger. Ready for duty.
Bombers at the ready.
Oh, I was supposed to grab the okay, well.
Bombers reporting in.
There, do that.
Roger that. Y-wing here.
I messed it up.
Reporting.
Form up.
I'm not
orders.
Used to bombers being group
copy.
Five.
I copy. Reporting. Yes, sir.
Reporting. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Okay.
Form up.
All the fighters and bombers are separated. Go get them,
yes,
fighters. Sir. Go get them,
open
bombers.
Fire.
Awaiting orders. That's it.
So the Coronas come in. Yeah,
off.
Limiting the effects of
nice
those.
Awaiting your order. I've got it lined up.
Corona I've got them in my sights. Nebula
watch your six.
Reporting back around to another.
Ready.
Attack your target.
Intercepting.
I've been hit.
Attack.
Oh yeah, we are just absolutely stronger.
Stay in formation.
I'll try and draw their fighters on me. Go around for another pass.
Anything
but I got that. Mark 6.1.
Locking on.
I got
enemies in range.
Y-Wing squadron reporting.
Target locked.
Target.
Watch your six.
Eliminating target.
I'll try and draw their fighters.
Fire.
Get
wing. I've been hit.
Yes, sir.
I mean, this goes to show that with a bit of thought ahead of it, I'm also going to make things a little easier on me. Make things what I'm more used to them being. With just a bit of thought and proper fleet design, we can win like any of these fights so easily.
Got one.
Your orders. Attacking.
I've got one on me.
Standing by.
I need help.
Target confirmed.
I need help.
I'm on them. Close that hangar.
I mean, just looking at how quickly this thing is, this fleet of theirs is just falling apart. I'm losing all effectiveness. With just a couple Coronas to provide point defenses, and just a million carrier ships. Like, we're back to Clone Wars tactics again.
I can't see him.
Just some long range capital ships, some good screens to defend them, and.
I've got him lined
I'm
up.
Beautifully strong carrier ships.
Bombers at the ready.
Getting there now.
Intercepting.
Bombers
eliminating target.
I've got my
target.
I'll start killing off some of these fighter bays. Yeah, I mean, we haven't even lost shields on. We lost shields on one Corona. That's the only damage we've actually taken so far. But that doesn't show how effective this fleet composition is. And putting some actual thought into it, then I don't know what will. And I kill off their engines first. I would love to see the overall fighter losses at the end of this fight. That'd be interesting to look at.
We're
drawing their fire.
Locking
I got
on.
Him lined up.
I got my approach
help.
Help.
Get behind him.
Attack formation.
Draw their fire.
Awaiting orders.
Enemies here. That's it. Scratch one.
I have them now.
Got a fix.
We can't see him.
Enemies are so lost.
Need help.
Got one.
Can't see him.
Eliminating target.
Copy.
I'm on.
I got my approach
back. Target
locked. Reporting. Torpedoes armed.
That's it.
Confirmed. Launch bay is the primary target.
Scratch one.
Away. Got one on me.
I mean, just keep killing off fighter bays, and then they lose all effectiveness in this fight.
That's got him.
I've been hit.
Locking on.
Endurance
enemies
in
range.
Weapons charged.
Coming around.
I'm in range.
That's got him.
Attack formation.
I've lost engine two. Yes, Commander.
Where are you?
I can't see him.
Bring him. Orders, sir. Commence
ready.
Attack run.
Y-Wing squadron reporting.
Yeah, I mean, they're completely done for.
Ready for command,
I'm hit.
Sir.
Keep your eyes open.
Target locked.
No,
oh,
I can't
their
maneuver.
Transports are on their way to.
Course to intercept.
Or something. I don't know.
Someone's on my tail.
Eliminating target. Go after the stragglers.
Encountering resistance.
Awaiting orders.
We're drawing their fire. Encountering resistance.
Wow, did this thing just get full shields because... Oh, that's annoying. The only reason it lost shields to begin with was because it entered the nebula, I think.
Excellent shot.
Reporting in. Ready for command.
So it just regained all of its shields. That it doesn't have any weapons left, basically, so... There we go. Die. Killing that with zero losses is pretty great. Especially because it's not even, like, we didn't even have a ion cannon or anything.
Building under construction.
Imminent. About to invade Karita again? Are you kidding me? Did you don't? Like, what if you didn't?
Inbound!
I mean, this shouldn't be all that tough. Is that? No, okay. It's just an enforcer. I don't know why it's got the domes on it. Yeah, that's interesting. Cool, it's got the Pentastar emblem. Alright, well, I mean, they don't have anything that's even capital ship worthy, so.
Move to that location.
Shields to maximum.
Just eat the initial barrage with our boosted shields and crush everything here. Open fire!
Try not to let one on your tail.
Please don't lose one of the MC-80s. I mean, we're going to, which is annoying, but... Oh well. In losing a MC-80B, we will hopefully have reduced the amount of attacks we sustain up in this area. Run away, buddy! Get out of there!
Engage. On our
I'm in
way.
Range.
Crossfire wing be of service.
Copy. Squadron.
I've got it lined up.
With all speed.
I copy. Open fire.
That's got him. Under the pass.
Don't lose the MC-90.
Enemy unit disabled.
Engage.
Oh.
How can we be
you got out of there. Good.
All power to shield.
Taking down their defenses. Prepare for combat.
I was gonna be so sad if he also lost an MC-90. I mean, maybe I just need to copy what the enemy's doing and just start, like, get the mediator research and just start spamming him.
We're drawing their fire.
Enemy unit disabled.
Hold on.
I'm in range.
Shields to maximum.
Try not to let one on your tail.
We'll kill this thing.
We need to break off. Hold on. Fire at will.
MC-90 Starcruiser reporting.
Yes. Lost the MC-80B, but killed everything over Serrano. Enemy fleet's about to invade Mario. I don't know how they're gonna get there, but they're probably gonna send a whole bunch of ground troops, right? Either way, we're going to end this one here. That's going to do it for this episode. I hope you guys have enjoyed it. And I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.